Hoosiers program. Clark, her first step back of the evening. It's good. Amendola up against Marshall. Just a height advantage on that one. Moore McNeil gets to her spot. Vargas there before the buzzer.
But Iowa was anticipating that. So they have some play calls.
Oh! Behind the back pass. Didn't work out. Garzon. It's good.
My eyes on Nebraska 2 in a row. Illinois now 1-2 in a row. You want to have that momentum going in the right direction.
First points of the second quarter for Scalia. It's either rebound by Sidney Parrish. Garzon underneath. Scalia getting downhill. Count it. Davis left alone, buries that one. Iowa needed a bucket. Clark trying to find some space. Martin right underneath the basket. Meister. Battles, gets the extra possession for the Hoosiers. Parrish! She's back! Clark wastes no time, gets it to Martin. Blocked by Meister. Hoosiers taking this defense to heart. Parrish again? Why not? McCabe coming off the screen. Nice roll by O'Grady. Over 50% in transition. Approaching a minute to go here in the third. Moore McNeil outside. Banks open when you're at home. Everybody getting a touch. Marshall sets her feet. Bottom of the net.
That's a big one.
Gone by here in the fourth. Garzon. Putting it up. Scrambling defense for the Hawkeyes. Scalia left all alone.